And we are learning much more about Micaiah Bryant. She was in foster care and had only been living at the house on Legion Lane for 5 months.
As 10TV's Lacey Crisp explains, Micaiah's sister told police she was having a hard time at the house.
We are learning that Tuesday was not the first time Columbus police were called to that house on Legion Lane.
But I want to leave this foster home.
What's that?
I want to leave this foster home.
That 911 caller is Janiah Bryant, Micaiah Bryant's 15-year-old sister who lived at the same foster home. She called police on March 28th. She told dispatcher she's lived there for over a year.
What's going on? Why do you want to leave?
My sister got in a fight and I don't want to be here no more.
According to the report, the officers told Janiah they do not set up new placement. Quote, the victim then became irate and stated that if she does not get to leave, then she was going to kill someone in the home, end quote. She was then transported to Children's Hospital for psychological evaluation. That call about a fight comes less than a month before the fight in the front yard of the home on Legion Lane, where Janiah's sister, Micaiah Bryant, can be seen with a knife going after two different women. Columbus police officer Nicholas Reardon responded and shot and killed Micaiah. Micaiah's mom, Paula, tells me Janiah was there on Tuesday. Since November, there have been 7 911 calls from the house. On November 8, 2020, the foster mom called because a 13-year-old ran away from the house. The child returned on the 11th. On December 9, 2020, the foster mom called because her 10-year-old foster son was knocking things off the Christmas tree and yelling. A few hours later that day, she called back and asked officers to come back and remove the child and take him to Children's outpatient. March 28th of this year is when Janiah called for a fight. On April 8th this year, the foster mom called because a 13-year-old foster child ran away and then returned. On April 15th, the foster mom called because someone shot a gun inside her neighbor's home. On April 17th, the foster mom called because a car was hit by a bullet.
And we reached out to Franklin County Children's Services. They told us they cannot comment. In Columbus, Lacey Crisp, 10TV News.